In this course, you will build a gesture-controlled robot that can be controlled via your hand gestures. The robot works using an accelerometer sensor and an embedded system. As you can see in the video, the robot moves according to the hand gestures of a user. As part of this project, you will learn about the different systems in a gesture-controlled robot, such as the accelerometer sensor, Arduino Uno board, motor driver, and DC motors. You need not have any programming experience to do this course. To make it simple for beginners, you will first use simple drag-and-drop block programming to control the gesture robot. So students from non-programming courses can also do this course with confidence. For those with programming experience, the course teaches you how to write programs on Arduino IDE and to control hardware through software. The course is based on Skyfi Lab's Learn, Do, Review methodology, which ensures your learning of technical concepts, in addition to building the project with your own hands, using the kit. A topic like robotics can be learned only by building projects. And Skyfi Labs makes the process super easy for you. Kits required will be shipped to you within 24 hours. And you can finish the project within a week, from anywhere on Earth, and earn a certificate. With Skyfi Labs, you will not just build projects, but also learn the concepts, so you can easily crack interviews with confidence. Enroll today, and start learning by building projects.